Some breaking news up on Capitol Hill.
The dramatic collapse of the health care effort.
New battle against affirmative action.
President Trump tonight vowing to dramatically cut legal immigration while prioritizing English-speaking immigrants.